Hare Krishna. So today we'll be reciting the Radha Kavacham. This is from Narad Pancharatra
Jai.
and it has been spoken by Lord Shiva. Parvati Uvacha Kailashvasin Bhagavan Bhaktanugrahakaraka Radhika Kavacham Punyam Kathayasva mama prabho. Yadyasti karunanatha trahi mam dukhato bhayat tvameva sharanam natha shulapane pinakadhrit. O God who lives in Kailash, O God who blesses his devotees, O God, be pleased to tell me the holy armor of Radha. If you have pity on me, please save me from sorrow, as you are my only savior, O holder of sphere, O holder of pinnacle. Shiva Uvacha Shrinushva Girijetubhyam Kavacham Purva Suchitam Sarvarakshakaram Punyam Sarvahatyaharam Param. Please hear, daughter of the mountain. The armor indicated by me, which is holy, protects everything and wipes away all sins. Hari Bhakti Pradam Sakshat Bhukti Mukti Prasadhanam Trailokyakarshanam Devi Hari Sannidhyakarakam. It gives you devotion to Vishnu, pleasures in life and salvation. It attracts all the three worlds to you, O Goddess, and makes possible the real presence of Lord Hari. Sarvatra Jayadam Devi Sarvashatrubhayavaham Sarvesham Chaiva Bhutanam Manovritti Haram Param. It always leads to victory, O Goddess. It makes all your enemies afraid of you, and it steals the mind of all beings.
Chaturdha Mukti Janakam Sadananda Karam Param Rajasuyashwamedhanam Yajnanam Paladayakam.
It gives four types of salvation. It provides you with happiness for all the time, and it gives you the same effect as performing Rajasuya and Ashwamedh.
Idam kavacham gyatva Radha mantram cha yojape sanapnoti falam tasya vighnastasya pade pade.
Without reading this armor, if one tries to chant to say the chant of Radha, he would not get desired result, and obstructions would come again and again.
Rishirasya Mahadevo Anushtup Chandascha Kirtitam Radhasya Devata Prokta Rambijam Kilakam Sritam Dharmarthakama Mokshesu Viniyogaha Prakirtita Shri Radha Me Shirabato Lalatam Radhika Tatha.
The saint for this is Lord Shiva. Mita is Anushtup. God is Radha. Seed and nail is Ram. And it is red for getting Dharma, wealth, love, and salvation.
Radha Kavacham Srimati Netrayugalam Karnau Gopendranandini Hari Priyanasikam cha Bhruyugam Shashishobhana.
Let Radha protect my head. Let my forehead be protected by Radhika. Let my twin eyes be protected by Srimati. Let my ears be protected by daughter of the chief of the Gopa. Let the darling of Hari protect my nose. Let she who shines like moon protect my two eyebrows.
ओष्ठं पातु कृपा देवी अधरं गोपिका तथा वृषभानुसुता दन्तां शीबुकं गोपनन्दिनी.
Let the goddess of mercy protect my upper lip. Let my lower lip be protected by Gopika. Let the daughter of Vrishabhanu protect my teeth. Let my chin be protected by the cowherd damsel.
Chandravali patu gandam jivam krishna priya tatha kantham patu hari prana hridayam vijaya tatha.
Let she who is like a moon, like Kripa, protect my cheeks. Let the darling of Krishna protect my tongue. Let my neck be protected by darling of Hari. Let my chest be protected by Vijay.
Bahu dvau chandra vadana udaram subala swasa koti yogan vita patu padau sabhadrika tatha.
Let the lady with moon-like face protect my arms. Let my stomach be protected by sister of Subhal. Let Saubhadrika protect my feet with billions of yoga.
Nakhamsh Chandra Mukhi Patu Galpo Gopala Vallabha Nakan Vidhu Mukhi Devi Gopi Pada Salam Tatha.
Let my curls be protected by moon faced one. Let my ankles be protected by the wife of the cowherd. Let my nails be protected by the moon faced lady. Let the Gopa maiden protect my feet.
Shubha Prada Patu Prishtham Kuksha Shri Kanta Vallabha Janu desham jaya patu harini patu sarvatah.
Let the doer of good protect my backside. Let my joints be protected by consort of Krishna. Let my knees be protected by Jai. Let all my parts of the body be protected by the lady with dear life eyes.
Vakyam vani sada patu Dhanagaram Dhaneshwari Purvam Disham Krishna Rata Krishna Prana Cha Paschimam.
Let Goddess Saraswati protect my sentences. Let my wealth chest be protected by Goddess of Wealth. Let my each side be protected by she who pleases Krishna. Let my west side be protected by the soul of Lord Krishna.
Uttaram harita patu dakshinam vrishabhanuja chandravali naishameva divakshredita mekhala.
Let the lady in green protect my northern side. Let the sister of Vrishabha protect the southern side. Let the moonlight lady protect me at night. Let she whose anklets make sound protect me at daytime.
Saubhagyada madhya dine sayane kamarupini raudri pratah patu mam he gopini rajanikshaye.
Let she who grants love protect me during middle of the day. Let she who is personification of love protect me in the evening. Let the angry one protect me at just before morning. Let the lady of the Gopa protect me at dawn.
Hetu da sangave patu Hetu mala divardhake Shesha parana shamave samita sarva sandishu.
Let she who is reason for everything protect me for the next 3 hours. Let she who holds the flood protect me for the next 3 hours. Let she who always remains protect me from that time to evening. Let she who satisfies protect me at all this.
योगिनी भोग समये रतौ रति प्रदा सदा कामेशी कौतुके नित्यं योगे रत्नावली मम.
Let the yogini protect me when we are making love. Let the lover of love protect me when I am in love. Let the goddess of love protect me when I am curious. Let the gem-studded one protect me when I am doing yoga.
Sarvada sarvakaryeshu Radhika Krishna manasa ityetat kathitam devi kavacham paramad.
Let Radha, who is in the mind of Lord Krishna, always protect me in every action of mine. O Devi, this is the wonderful armor of Radha.
Sarvarakshakaram nama Maharakshakaram param Pratar madhyana samaye sayane prapathe dyadi sarvartha siddhistasya syadhyan manasi vartate rajadware sabhayam cha sangrame shatru sankate pranartha nasha samaye ya pate prayato nara tasya siddhir bhava vetevi nabhayam vidyate kvachi.
This which protects everything and is the greatest protective armor, if read at morning, noon and evening daily, would lead to the receipt of all types of wealth and realization of all the desires of our mind, would provide protection at the gate of the king, at any assembly in the middle of war, and in case of all problems created by enemies. A man who is pure, if he reads it at the time of death and loss of poverty, the goddess would remove all fears from his mind.
Aradhita radhika chatena Satyam na samshayah Ganga snanadharer nama Grahanatyat palabhe Tatpalam tasya bhavati yah Pathet prayatah suchi Haridra rochana chandra manditam Hari Chandanam Kritva Likhitva Bhurje Cha Dharayan Mastake Bhuje Kante Vadeva Devi Shisa Hari Natra Samshayah.
There is no doubt at all that if along with worship of Radha, if he hears this armor, he will get the effect of bathing in Ganga. He who reads it after purifying himself and get it written using the mixture of turmeric, musk and sandal paste on a talisman and wears it on his head or arms or neck would be without doubt equal to Vishnu.
Kavachasya prasadena brahma shrishtim sthitim hari samharam cha hamniyatam karomi kurute tatha.
It is using the power of this kavach that Brahma creates, Vishnu looks after, and I do my job of destruction.
Vaishnavaya Vishudhaya Viraga Ganushalini Dadyat Kavacham Vyagramanya Thanasha Mapnuyat.
This kavach should only be given to a devotee of Vishnu who is pure and thinks of renunciation. Otherwise, the man who receives it will face great losses.
Iti Shri Narada Pancharatri Jnanam Ritta Shari Radha Kavacham.
Thus ends the Yoma of Radha, which occurs in the chapter The Essence of Nectar Like Wisdom, occurring in the book Narad Pancharatra.
Shri Narad Kavacham Ki Jai.
Jai. Jai. Hare Krishna. That was quick.
Yes, Prabhu.
Well done. Well done on reciting Radha Kavach. First time we've done that.
I just hope that the translation is a good one because it's some by someone that we don't know.
Mm. Really. Should be fine. Great. So let me stop the recording.